So in this series of lectures, I'm going to talk about some basics of online learning, both adversarial and stochastic, and talk about some very fundamental and basic algorithms. So this is supported by NSF Award CCF-1749864, and hopefully will be useful to a large group of audience trying to understand basics of online learning. So it's primarily going to be theoretical. We'll look at proofs carefully and slowly. So it should, the entire set of materials itself is self-sufficient. However, it's not exhaustive. So this is mostly like a starting point, and you can use this to kind of then go and read textbooks. Many textbooks have been written by other people to dive deeper. So in part one, I will talk about adversarial online learning. I'll talk about its basic framework and talk about two feedback models, the full feedback and the banded feedback. And in the full feedback, I'll talk about this expert's algorithm or the hedge algorithm. In the banded feedback, I'll talk about EXP3 algorithm. And I'll also talk about a high probability version of this algorithm called EXP3.P, which also works against adaptive adversaries. Details will come later. And then I'll briefly touch upon online linear optimization. In particular, I will mention this follow the leader paradigm, which in itself is promising and has wide applications. In the second part, I will talk about stochastic version of online learning, and I'll talk about stochastic bandit algorithms. In particular, I'll talk about two famous algorithms, the UCB1 algorithm and the active arms elimination algorithm. Both are fundamental and important in their own right. And finally, I'll briefly touch upon some Bayesian bandits, in particular the well-known Thompson sampling algorithm, and kind of talk about theoretical analysis in certain special cases of Bayesian bandits.